This video will help you. If you don't like to use Windows Media Creation Tool, but still want to create Windows 10 installation media on USB flash drive, you can install Windows 10 on a desktop or laptop without DVD drive. Though this tutorial is being made on a Windows 10 PC, but you can do it on Windows 7 and Windows 8 as well. In addition to Windows 10, you can follow this video to install Windows 7, Windows 8, and other Windows versions. We need three things: Windows 10 ISO image file, minimum 8 GB of USB flash with no data, and USB creator software. There are two ways to arrange Windows 10 installation files to create a bootable USB drive. The first option is downloading the ISO image file of Windows 10 from the Microsoft website. The second option is copying installation files from a DVD disk. You can use another PC with DVD-ROM to create installation USB, or copy all files to USB flash to create a bootable USB afterwards. We will be using Windows 10 ISO image file to create Windows 10 installation media on USB flash drive. If you don't like to use Windows 10 Media Creation Tool, a free-to-use and tiny third-party Windows ISO downloader can be used to download Windows 10 ISO image file with Internet Download Manager with Resume. Download and install Hydock Windows ISO downloader and download ISO image file of desired Windows 10 edition, language, and most important thing, according to your system type 32 or 64-bit. After download ISO image file, we need to have minimum 8 GB of USB flash drive and a USB creator utility. Please keep in mind, the USB creator utility will format and wipe out all data from USB pen drive. It's better to move all data to another storage device. Plug USB flash into any working USB port. Download Windows USB DVD download tool. Please make sure you download it with language you can understand. I'm going to download English installer. I've put the download link in video description. After download, install Windows USB DVD download tool. Open Windows USB DVD download tool. Click Browse button to locate ISO image file you've downloaded earlier. Click Next. Click on USB device. Choose the desired USB drive if you have connected multiple USB devices. After choosing required USB, click Begin copying. Click Erase USB device to let it format or erase all data. Click Yes to confirm. It's creating bootable installation USB. The USB creation process may take 5 to 15 minutes, depending on writing speed. It has created installation USB, and you can now use it to install Windows 10. We hope you find this video informative and you found what you were looking for. We would like to hear from you. If you need any help, you can use the comment section for questions and feedback.
Please visit softsuggester.com to get download links and more info. Give this video a thumbs up. and subscribe to simple tutorials to help us make more useful videos. Please ring the bell button to get the latest updates.